Hi, I'm Paula Zanet. I'm a member of Corktown Studios, but currently in the residency program here at the Red Bull House of Art. When I first got into the Red Bull residency, I had fully intended on doing a complete body of work showcasing my encaustic medium, which is what I've been doing in the last couple of years pretty diligently. And about a week and a half after getting into the residency program and purchasing encaustic materials, I decided, after discussing it pretty thoroughly with Matt Eaton, the director of Red Bull, that I really wanted to head in a completely opposite direction. I had done some figurative painting when I was a student at CCS and really loved that, and had done very little of it from the time that I had graduated a couple years ago. And Matt really loved one of the paintings he had seen on my website. So we discussed that, and I felt like it really gave me the freedom to just completely change up what I was doing. And he encouraged me to do that. He said, follow your heart, get passionate, whatever you got to do, and just go with it. And so as you can see from this body of work that I have here, that's exactly what I did. And I can't be happier about it. I was really, really satisfied with the outcome.